Unleash the crab. But you unleash the crab. I bit the lace recess lady's breast. How could I forget? I like this guy. Little monster man.
Yep.
Monstro the Moblin.
Is he watching me steal his riches?
Jay out the cave and please give all the money back. Wait, dude.
That was mine.
Dude.
I needed it.
Why you gotta be rude, dude? Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know a pig man too?
I never know what you're gonna say.
Yep, so you just throw in human, that's fine. If you're gonna... Go. Fuck! Alright, now pick up that humongous calcium deposit. What are those big green things?
I don't know.
Like, big green calcium deposits?
I don't know, man.
It's weird. They're like giant rupees or something. Like, just rupees have grown into, like, weird tumorous things on the landscape.
Well, they're just crystals, so...
Yes, they are just crystals. But they're boulders, but the fact that they're green makes them look like they're just right. Supposed to be rocks, like boulders. And rocks, I get it. But... Yes. You also sounded vaguely like you were doing, like, the,
Yeah, a little bit. It's fine, though.
Octo-rocks.
I didn't know I was going to be able to just walk through those.
They look like sniffets.
They do.
They'll probably sniff it pretty hard and then shoot a bullet out of it. Sniffets.
Did you get my joke, Sly?
Sly, that was a good joke, wasn't it, buddy? Billy. Sorry, I'm like a Pokemon sometimes. Can't really help, but it's part of the genetics.
Part of Billy!
Now, Sly! I wish that you were Sly Cooper instead of stupid old Lonk from Pennsylvania.
I love Lonk from Pennsylvania.
I don't love him so much. I like those obsidian rocks up there. They're just like, you are not to move ever. You are never to come in here. Obsidian rock will not allow this. Don't you dare. Don't even try. Don't do it. You can move big rock, not obsidian rock.
No, the obsidian rock, I need the double power glove.
Yeah, I know. The gold gauntlets.
Yes, the golden gauntlets.
You got that super glove. You got that boom, ba-doom, boom, boom, ba-doom, boom, baby. You got that super glove.
Boom, ba-doom, boom, boom, ba-doom, boom, baby.
That super glove.
Shit!
The unenthusiastic singing of super bass.
It's fine.
Oh, up and shit. Shit!
You fucked up!
I can't stop having these weird, like, spasms today where I can't talk. I just want to be able to speak the words. Look at all these. Look at what happened to the fucking Zoras.
These Zoras are, not happy to see me.
No, none of the Zoras are happy to see
me
anymore.
I actually think I need 500 rupees for this.
Well, you're about to find out. If you need 500, you may as well go and be ready to money grind for a while, and that's going to be so exciting to watch.
It's fairly easy to come across money in this game.
It is, but it's still going to be so exciting to watch. I am King Zoraldo on flippers.
500. Damn.
Goodbye, King Zoraldo.
He got less fat.
That's a different King Zoraldo, and you know it. There's no way King Zoraldo became a cheap, an immortal greed crab after all the time that he spent ooh-weeping his way into a fat
early grave. It's possible, and you know it.
It's not possible. He fucking ooh-weeped his way into an early grave. Ooh-weep. 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 Like the
no, you quit way too early for that ooh-weep.
I know. I love the fucking Zoraldos in this.
I have yet to figure out how to get that piece of heart.
I know, right? Well, the funny thing to me about the Zoras in this is that they learned from their past mistakes when it came to their domain. First of all, they haven't put an obvious big icy domain anywhere.
Yeah.
So that Ganondorf can just come and freeze it like he always does.
Ganon's thing.
With the Zoras?
That's how you can always tell when it's Ganon, like, because sometimes he pretends like someone else is doing the evil things.
Well, yeah, he shows up and he just changes the thermostat for both the Gorons and the Zoras.
Just swaps their temperatures.
Yeah, he pops the Gorons with a really hot landscape, except in Majora's Mask where the exact opposite happens. The Zoras end up having trouble with, like, reproducing instead.
There's a tornado, wasn't it?
Oh, they're having trouble reproducing because their fucking babies got stolen.
Oh, yeah.
It's reproductive stuff, so it's way more dark and weird. Like, Majora's Mask...
That sums up Majora's Mask in general.
Yeah, they need their babies back, because... And they can't... They have a... For some reason, like, their culture... I haven't played Majora's Mask in a while, I just remember that the Zora thing is all about you have to cheer up the lead singer, because her babies got stolen. So cheer up's, you know, kind of an understatement.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, actually return her children to her so she doesn't, you know, spend the rest of her life with the burden of having lost all of her children on her shoulders. But no, you know, it's one of those situations.
Yeah, yeah.
But in this game...
It is really weird.
But the Zoras know, in order to fight ice, they had to learn how to breathe fire.
And they did.
So that next time Ganondorf shows up, as he has in this game, they don't gotta worry about him just turning the thermostat down. So that they got, like, their fucking, all the antifreeze and Freon in their houses just kills them. Like, God, why did we have to install such a potent air conditioner in Zora's domain?
It's really good!
Weep. 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 Weep because I'm chilly. And you weep for me when I die. Yes. No. Oh, you had one bomb.
Yes.
Good.
I spent it wisely.
I was about to say, I'm hoping you knew exactly to come in here. Got some arrows. Got through. Woo!
Yep. Money grinding's really hard in this game.
Super, super hard.
I knew we weren't going to have to grind for long.
Just so much money. Just chilling. Yeah, that was ridiculous. It's ironic that I say chilling after we just talked about
it. Yeah, it's full circle.
Full circle.
So, you imagine a circle. That's what we did.
All the way around the
circle.
It is
a total circle.
All the way around to Circle Town, doing the town.
I'm not gonna unleash the summer of snakes this time.
Yes, good. Oh, hey!
Hey, guys! Don't ask questions!
No, I'm gonna ask some questions. I need to know. Okay. Okay. That was weird. My boy just does that. I love my boy.
I love my boy too!
This isn't Link or Lonk. This is my boy. You should have named him Lonk, to be fair. Oh,
God. No, my boy's too good.
My boy's great. It's good.
I don't regret my boy.
R. Savage would have been good, too. I miss R. Savage.
I miss R. Savage, too. It's been so long.
That was all in memory. Like, that was like a week after Randy Savage passed away.
Wasn't it like the day after? It was either the same day or the day after, like, Randy Savage passed away.
In honor of old Randy Boffo, we named him R. Savage, brother!
Yeah!
Oh, yeah! Let's go. Let's go, fucking Wubbuffet. You ain't got nothing. You ain't got nothing but your wubba-fubba-wubba.
I don't understand the electric fish.
I don't understand the electric boogaloo. But I do it anyway.
You never stop doing it. It's really weird.
I'm doing it right now. I've gotten so good at it, it doesn't even sound like I'm winded, but I'm so winded. I'd love to stop.
Please let me stop.
Let me stop doing the boogaloo. It's so good. But so bad.
So electric.
Boogie, woogie, woogie. It's electric. Yeah, just, you know what, just keep on just fucking cycling yourself into the water.
It's hard, man.
I know, but I'm here for you.
I know, I appreciate it.
Yep. I know.
So, Oak King Zora doesn't mind me mauling his people.
Welcome to Boner Knob River.
Pretty much.
I'm King Boner Knob. What's up, bro? Want some Doritos? Just kidding. They're only for me.
I want the flippers.
I'll give you a flippers if you'll pay me your life's... Well, that was easy. Well, thanks. Appreciate the, your patronage, bro.
Thanks.
I was thinking about not being a bro anymore. How do I go about converting?
Converting from broism is hard.
I'm scared.
Oh, well, I lied about what I said earlier.
Well, we found it, yep. You found a piss of heart. Find more pisses of heart and you can have more of a heart. You can have 7 hearts. Suck it, Doctor Who.
Dun-da-dun-dun-da-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Well, it's like, to be even better, since we're playing as Dr. Wonk,
yes,
we would need to merge the Doctor Who theme with the Legend of Zelda theme.
No, please.
Which sounds like an awful idea. Or a great idea.
Yeah, you never know. Could be one of those, or the other. Yes, throw something in. What the? Oh, getting super duper boomerang?
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get this.
Get the super boomerang?
Yes.
Hey, did you drop it? Why would you say no? Did you drop your thing that you need in here? No, I did. It wasn't me. Okay, well,
I can't remember that. What else you can upgrade.
Oh, you have a super boomerang now, so. Oh, look how far it boomerangs. Alright, so. Now what?
Now we go to the mountains.
Alright. Were the flippers essential for this?
I don't think so.
Why did you get them?
Because I need them later.
Oh. Alright, well, you're taking.
Well, I really just wanted the boomerang.
Okay. Let's say, are you lying? I think either someone's having a party out there or it's Thor having a party.
Either way is fine by me.
It's just Odin in the sky having a fucking party.
I hate my son's party.
I hate both of my stupid sons! You're a cruel, capricious little boy!
Well, one of them is fucking Loki, and the other is went on to go live with Captain America, which I'm sure he's not okay with that lifestyle choice.
Hanging out with Cap?
Yeah.
It's a bad lifestyle choice to you, just hanging with the Cap?
Not to me, but to Odin. Okay, well, just like straight up pretty
much. You don't
much.
Like hanging with the Cap?
I love hanging with the Cap.
I'll hang with Cap all day, man. Same. Him and Bucky. Cap and Bucky. Bucky Barnes.
I love Bucky Barnes.
Actually, never seen Winter
Soldier. Oh, wait, now I remember why I got the flippers. Good. Okay.
You want to know a weird thing that happened? This morning I got tagged in a post that was talking about trying to find a new title for Captain America 2. It's like, all of you have seen it, and I got tagged in it, and I was like, I haven't.
That doesn't count as a sword use, I'm just dashing.
Oh, okay, sure. Totally.
Yeah, that's my story, I'm sticking to it.
Okay, sure. You just do that if it helps you sleep at night.
It does. It does actually help me sleep at night. Damn it.
Oh no, you fail.
I didn't fail at anything.
You fail.
Well, I do have a problem with
my hands. I was about to say, you have a very persistent friend waiting for you.
Just waiting for me to come out and say hey.
You make a move. I'll let you make the first move, friend.
I'll let you be on the play.
Little green friend, I'll let you choose to play. Here we go. Welcome to Octorok Hell. All of them at once with their cannonballs. I would say they came in like a wrecking ball, but god damn it if nobody wants to hear anyone reference that ever again.
I do.
Okay.
I came in a wrecking ball! It was even better than I thought it would be.
I'll give you what you want, but just this once. Those arrows are suggesting very strongly that you go up. Look at the waves. Like, go there! Up there! Do it! Go up! I promise you'll like it. If you do it, you'll find the secret.
Oh, I want secrets.
Look how strongly it's suggesting going up!
Pretty strongly.
Is that a mole?
It's a man.
It don't look like no man.
Hey, my boy, you seem to be in a heap of trouble. This is all I can give you.
Just a bottle. No big deal. You seem to be in a heat patrol. First of all, how does this guy know you? Second of all, hey, I know you fucking... Everything sucks right now, but I'll give you this bottle.
The bottle probably help.
You fill it with fucking rum.
That's what I do. That's why I'm the bridge hobo.
You drink all your problems away. Is that Malon? Or Talon, I mean?
Hell if I know, dude.
It looks like Talon. Malon, Talon, Ingo, and Bingo. Bingo's son, or Ingo's son that you never really get to see.
Yeah.
If you have Malon and Talon, why not Ingo and Bingo? Ah, you think that you have a wonderful child. I have a great child in Bingo. Come here, Bingo.
I take it back, Bingo.
Well, I shouldn't have eaten so much sugar, Dad, but I'm still fine. Oh, you're just sugar rush. Okay, that's fine. Also, I killed the cat.
All right, not great.
Bingo, I wish you had done that. But Bingo, how do we deal with problems in this family? By ignoring them! Yes,
that's what I'm going the best to do parent. To you now.
Oh, 20 rupees.
My total of happiness is 40. I'm going to have great luck.
Yes, you are. Why are you doing this?
Because money is unnecessary.
Okay. So you're just going to keep tossing coins in the wish pond?
Until I have no more money to throw in.
Big trouble.
Oh, shit.
Honey, you got a big storm
coming. No, now I have to change my luck. Now I have to actually change it.
Big trouble.
I threw 20 in. Why are you mad about that?
Don't no, be... you got big trouble, son.
A little luck.
You can get some luck. Just a tiny bit. Just a teens tiny bit. Just teeny tiny bit. What happens? You throw some rupees in that pot. Some ruples in that pot of happiness. See what comes up. Oh, you got the fairy.
Yep. Do I want more bombs or more arrows? Arrows. I feel like arrows.
Arrows is probably right. Ah, yes. 35 now.
That's pretty good. So, you coming here and getting a bunch more bombs and arrows is actually almost essential to a swordless run. At least if you're as shit at the game as I am.
You have 3 fairies now. So you should be fine.
Yeah.
You're not shit at this game. I've seen that you're actually pretty good at it. Until we get to Turtle Rock.
Stop talking about Turtle Rock!
I'm gonna make you dread Turtle Rock.
You don't have to say anything to make me dread Turtle Rock. I don't have enough rupees to increase both again.
You better dread Turtle Rock. It's coming.
You don't have to say anything to make me dread Turtle Rock.
You got it. It's coming, buddy.
Damn it!
Damn it indeed.
Alright, I really could use some health, so...
Yeah, I'm gonna walk... You could have just let one of those fairies heal you. Not sure why you didn't. But that's fine.
That's because this was here.
That doesn't make a difference which one you do. Okay, go up to the mountains and finish the game. Beat the game!